The cadastral survey team has been out in the field finding markers, gathering measurements, and marking boundaries.
There's a lot of attention that's given to the measurement side of things, and that's what people tend to think of as the newer technologies that make the measurement a lot easier to obtain than it has been in the past. But there's still so much more in there that that encompasses the surveying profession, from safe outdoor navigation to historical records research and analysis.
The job doesn't end in the field. Now that the team has placed the new markers and posted the lines of the boundaries, they come back to the office to finish the project.
Once the land surveyor returns from the field, doing the field work, we draft the plats and notes in AutoCAD in the computer. That's the creation of what is going to be the final record. And then once the land surveyor completes that process, it's submitted to our quality control review, in which at that time a senior land surveyor with the Bureau, who's had a lot more experience, will do a quality control review to make sure that all the corners were properly established, all the work is in compliance with the manual survey instructions. And then it'll also do just a overall review in the sense of just making the product cleaner, better, easier to understand. And then at the end of that review is when it gets put into the final format and signed by the Chief Cadastral Surveyor.
These types of surveying projects have so many tangible benefits. This particular job was initially started as a forestry management project to make sure that the treatments and management were staying on public lands and not encroaching onto private property.
And as a added benefit is now we have a refined position for the corners of the public land. And so when we update these positions into the GIS, now those corner positions will be a lot more accurate. And when people go out with their recreational GPS units to recreate on public lands, they will be much closer to the true boundary than perhaps they would have been if we were still using the old data. So it really helps all the way from the resource management side all the way up to the public land user and recreationalist. I'd like to encourage anyone who was intrigued by this video series to either reach out to a BLM office and ask to speak to a land surveyor, or contact a local land surveyor within your hometown and have a discussion about making surveying your profession. Every surveyor that I've ever met is more than willing to tell their story. The surveying profession is in need of surveyors and new recruitment. The demand continues to outpace the number of people available, and that's expected to continue. And it's a great, rewarding profession, and I believe it to be the world's greatest treasure hunt.